morning, friends. Hope everyone's doing well out there today. Let's welcome April Proffitt. She is the owner of All Star Sports and Crafts, Country Crafts in downtown Elizabethton. Hello, April.
Hello.
Thank you for getting with us this morning.
I'm glad y'all came to visit.
I'm glad we were able to catch you. I know how busy you've been.
Yes, yes. So thankful.
If you would like to share with our viewers a little bit about your story, what made you want to start this business so many years ago?
I've been in business 25 years. I've always been around business. You know, my father had a gas station and all that, and I truly wanted a clothing store and almost did that, but I loved anything decorating for the home. And then we actually had NASCAR merchandise, and we actually sold at the NASCAR races, me and my dad, and
how
everything.
Fun.
So we had a NASCAR trailer, so we did that about 24 years.
Oh my goodness.
And stuff. And so that's what we intended was to do with the NASCAR. And then I thought, what am I going to do on this side? So I thought, I love decorating the home, so this is what. So I started going to market, and just started ordering. Met people that did handcraft. So mine is totally unique. I might order two things from a company, but if a lady or somebody makes something, they'll only send one item.
Yes, exactly.
So
specialty.
And so people a lot of times they'll ask, can you get another one if they saw it at their friend's house, whatever. And I say, well, I'll see. You know, don't guarantee they can and everything and stuff. So,
oh, I love that originality about your story. Yeah. It really makes your story stand out down here.
So, I love, you know, I love everything from the candles, lamps, pictures, you know, anything you can, either if it's a realtor needing to stage a house.
Yes, exactly.
You know, you can do that.
Just and the people buying the house can come just decorate
true.
It up.
So there's a lot of things you can do.
That's
everything.
What do you love most about living here in Elizabethton and April?
Well, the people. It's just like, it's so safe, you know. If you walk, you know, I'm not afraid.
Exactly.
You know, I'm not afraid working. You know, a lot of times I am by myself. I'm never afraid.
Exactly.
You know, everybody feels like family, especially downtown. You know, they always check on you.
They
you
do.
Know,
they do. I
all
see
that.
You check on Gloria.
Yes, all the
time. All the time.
Yes.
To keep up with her.
Yes.
That is so sweet and kind of you.
She.
We're like a family, this community.
Well, it's true, and I'm so thankful for Carter County.
Yes.
You know, stepping up and knowing that she needed help.
I know. Is that
you
amazing?
Know, and everything
We've
and
got
stuff.
That small town, beautiful vibe going on.
Yeah, and so thankful for that too.
Yes.
And everything. Just thankful.
Well, what do you see going in the future? What do you think you would like to see happen down here in Elizabeth? And what can we do to add to our town, bring new people in?
You know, I feel that we need like one more different restaurant than normal ones. Because I love every one of them. You know, I support every single one of them.
You do. You share every day.
I do. And I feel, you know, even a shoe store now.
Oh, definitely.
You
definitely
know,
could use a shoe
and
store.
And everything. I don't know. And I feel the cruise in is perfect for the spring and summer and fall. Because, you know, it brings five different states every Saturday night, 2,000 to 3,000 people.
That's wonderful, isn't
yes.
it?
Yes. And
amazing.
I feel that should help a new business.
Oh,
you know,
it definitely
that comes.
Would.
And
we need something
yeah.
to kind of fill in the spot in the winter,
yeah.
don't we? When
yeah.
we don't have
true.
Our cruise in.
True.
We need to figure out a
I don't
new event.
Know if it's like if we should do it like every Friday night
right.
to do like a family friendly.
Yeah.
I don't know, but we do need
we do
and everything.
Need Frankie down at the coffee company, we just visited with her before we came down here. They're going to start doing some sort of Friday night event, so I'm excited to hear about that.
That's a really good thing because, you know, a lot of times couples, you know, there's not anything really other things to do and stuff, and they want to have
more a to good, get out and
enjoy their time together and everything and stuff. So yeah,
it's growing perfect. Though, yeah. even through COVID, which has made me so proud that we've able and you know to know that you kept this all running.
Yes,
and
I
made
did.
It through COVID. You know you did good.
I
honey.
Was very thankful that you know I couldn't open my door. I had to keep it closed. You know, stay closed. Through it all, you know, when Governor Lee did shut us all down, but I asked our downtown association director, I said, what can I do? She said, as long as you do curbside and not open your door, and every day I sold something.
That's amazing.
And that's all I got to eat.
That's you know? Our community, how they pulled together. They made sure to support the small town business, which you are wonderful
Thank
about
you.
Doing always.
Thank you.
You're a big Thank supporter
you.
Of small town.
I do. I want everybody to survive. You know, I want everybody to make it, you
Amen,
know.
Honey.
We've got, downtown Elizabethton has a lot to offer.
It does.
You know, we've got awesome furniture stores, antique stores, makeup store, you know, the little cafes, bakery.
Yes, it's growing.
Yeah.
It's growing and growing.
So.
Great place to come live.
Yeah, that's true.
Yes.
Yeah,
great
that
place
is
to
true.
Come live.
Insurance is lower, you know, taxes are lower, everything.
Cost of living is much lower here.
Yeah.
It definitely
it
is. Well, thank you so much.
Thank you.
For getting together with us today.
I appreciate
and I can't
you coming
wait to
in.
See you again soon.
Yes, can't wait to see you too.
Thank you so much.
Bye.